Everybody, welcome to Bodyvision West. I'm Gavilán Rayna Russom, and this is the first official episode of my residency show here on the Lot Radio. So I thought I'd talk a little bit about the concept for the show and put it into context a little bit. So Bodyvision West is an offshoot of a show I've been doing for a year on Mutant Radio Tbilisi called Bodyvision. When I got invited to do the residency at the Lot beginning last year with a couple one-offs, what felt meaningful for me was to take a new version of that and move it west, so west from Tbilisi, where the show is based officially. I live very close to here, as a way of just putting where those of us who are here in the United States are in a global context, and kind of decentralizing the U.S. in a way, in my small way. So what Bodyvision is about is the way in which, over a very long period of time, I noticed that there were things happening in music beneath the surface of melody, the kind of apparent rhythmic structure, that didn't just speak to me in a kind of like intellectual, artistic way, but also spoke to in a physical way. Oh, I think it's quiet. Okay, because I'm about to go in on some discourse here. Okay, beautiful. Thank you so much. So, yeah, maybe folks didn't catch the beginning of that. Apparently it was very quiet. But I'm just going to pick up where I left off. To say, yeah. So what Bodyvision is about is the way in which I noticed over a very long period of time that there were things about music beneath the apparent surface of the melody and apparent rhythmic structure and the arrangement that were speaking to me not just like on a taste or intellectual level, but that were speaking like directly to my body. And that's probably something that I mostly discovered on dance floors as a very young person, going out to all different kinds of clubs. So if you can imagine like a tapestry, you know, that has a beautiful image on it, you know, I love that image. And what I started to notice is also the beauty of like the weaving of the different warps and wefts that went together to create that image, and then the beauty of like the yarn itself, and the beauty of the details of that yarn. So it's about the way that looking at music at this detailed level kind of opens up new possibilities, and that those possibilities exist in the physical experience of music. And that those experiences also connect with memories that are stored in the body. And memories that potentially go beyond just a single lifetime and back into ancestral memory. And so I try to choose music that speaks to that, for sure. And I try to mix and arrange it in a way that that speaks to that. Of course, it's a curatorial, you know, and creative project in that way. But it's also direct in that what I'm trying to do in the way that I choose music and mix it together is really provoke sensations in your body as a listener that connect to these things, you know, connect to these kinds of memories. Because what I started to really see is that it's like, you know, what's happening when music interacts with the body is actually like a way of knowing, and that knowledge is being made through that process. And a lot of history, when people have interacted with music, that's what it has been about. So in a sense, the Bodyvision project is about rewilding music away from genre distinctions and market terms and kind of lifestyle brands and taste, and towards how is it a way of making knowledge, and how is what you experience when you listen to music a way of knowing. So I look forward to playing for you once a month this whole year. And thanks to Lot Radio for having me. Free Palestine. Thank you.
Thank you. slow chase. Moving at a fraction of the pace I'm at. My legacy will not be blasted on the grave now. I ain't come this far to play it safe now. Fuck the stake, get the aim high. Waiting for Jesus to hit the brakes. Make no mistake, I got the drive to eat the pavement. Bring me the way I follow through like Barry Davis. The muscle grows contagious. Smack the hand that reaches aimlessly. The way the circle has escaped the rain. We reach to be the greatest. Niggas playing babies. To each his own way. Then the tight journey reflecting that one in line. No, I've run the line since the days of the world. Always been my motherfucker like a tick in the pew. I'm still hungry but you never catch me begging for food. While I'm in trouble I've been in fire. But safe to assume the world forever is terribly massive. Your ass if you think you bad, kid. Ayo, I'm really on some black magic shit. Y'all addicted to trash narratives. My palate's dead calories. Dead weight, fall back naturally. A testament to balance. The practice don't repeat the actions. Ain't no such thing as an accident. Everything in place around here. If you're not them, then you should get away from around here. Had control by his throat as the crowd stared. Fuck with me, shit can get grizzly like a brown bear. Looking stiff, can't keep up with me, no surprise there. Moving like, why should I care? I swear, these niggas you think be running shit. Reacting to the chase. Moving at a fraction of the pace I'm at. My legacy will not be blasted on the grave, nah. I ain't come this far to play it safe, nah. I ain't come this far to play it safe, nah. I ain't come this far to play it safe.
New York City is how we live.